Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. I have been on a brief hiatus because, you know, life comes at you fast and sometimes I can't handle stress and anxiety, and so I have to put other things on hold so I can get through that. And I am working through it. I do feel a little bit better. I am going to try and film more. I don't have a set schedule because of my regular job, so I'm just gonna do the best that I can with what I have. And without further ado, let's just get into this unboxing. All right, so today I have Trendmood, and this is not a subscription. This is a, like, they drop these boxes, I want to say once a month or once like every 2 months, and you have to be in the know. You have to have like your email in there. That way they can email you and say, hey, be ready because these boxes are going to drop at noon on this date, and it's $40. And sometimes they do give you a coupon code for like 5% off, but you have to be fast because they do sell out. And if you don't purchase it fast enough, you won't get one. So I got my hands on it and I am ready to go. Before I open this puppy, it's supposed to be chock full of beauty and skincare products. This is, again, not a makeup subscription. It's just once or twice a month, and good luck to you all. All right. When I first open it, it's nicely packaged with their little Trendmood sticker, and I love purple. Purple's my favorite. I don't even know where to start. So I think I'm just gonna go in with things that I don't really know. So these two items come together. This is a pump by Soft Services, and it's for a fine mister, and it says reusable component. And then this is also Soft Services, and this is their Clearing Mist Medicated Breakout Tonic. And it says zinc PCA with salicylic acid. And I've never heard of this brand before, Soft Services, but this is a clear watery liquid with an herbal smell. Salicylic acid treats acne, boosted by zinc, PCA, and tea tree oils. Oh my God, why can't I say this? I know the word too. I can hear it in my head, like I can hear the word. Antifungal properties. Soothing ingredients balance the medicinal and drying effects. This is nice because sometimes I get breakouts for whatever reason, and I get a lot of breakouts in my hairline and on my forehead, like from like maybe my hand being right here and the oils, even though my face is dry. Ah, she's cute. I like how this is packaged. Let's look at the pump real quick. Just a standard pump. You'd unscrew this, put it on, and then you'd mist. That is such a good idea, and I love how they package those separately. The next thing in the box is by JVN. I'm familiar with this brand, and this is their Nourishing Shine Troughs. Oh my God. And I actually own this product already. Surprising, I know. It is nice. I don't have like anything bad to say about it. That's what it looks like. It's very aesthetically pleasing to look at, I will say that. Sometimes I'll just put a couple drops in my palm after I've naturally curled my hair. You know, at the end when I'm breaking the cast, the gel cast out of my hair, I'll use some of these oil drops to help moisturize my curls. Okay, What's next? Okay, the next thing is Tony Moly, and this is their Watermelon Jelly Lip Melt. I've heard of this brand before. I'm not familiar with them. Oh my god, that's so cute. I think there's two in here actually. There are. So this one is the Blackberry Jelly Lip Melt. I feel like I'd probably like this one better than this one, but I'm curious to see what these look like. Stop it right now. It's in the shape of... How cute is that? Okay, what does this say? With a bouncy jelly texture that melts onto your lips, our Blackberry Jelly Lip Melt will lock and seal moisture while providing a universally flattering, perfectly flushed tint. Directions: just cap to open and apply an adequate amount to lips. I'm wearing something. All right, I just want to see. Okay, it smells like blackberry. I like how wide this is because I have long nails. Actually, I still can't really get in there. I'll use this one. I got it on my nail. I kind of just wanna, sometimes having long nails is not fun. I'm gonna put it on the back of my hand. So, I mean, it is very minuscule. It barely has any tint. Look how cute these are. And you can like, what is wrong with me today? And then you can flip it. How cute are these? These are freaking adorable. I love the containers. That is so cute. I kind of wish like I knew how they picked their products. Like, are these new and upcoming products that we get to try? I feel like they are because I see something that's kind of newish that just came out. I'll pull that out next because I am very excited. So the next thing is this e.l.f. Skin, and this is their bronzing drops, and I got the color Pure Gold. I'm so excited because I've been wanting to try this, and I have yet to buy it because, I don't know, I think I knew this was coming in the box, so I just waited. This is so cute. So I'm assuming that this is their, well, this is their take on, you know, debronzy drops by Drunk Elephant, I believe it is. And what's the other one? There's another one I can't even think. All right, that's the applicator. And then I'm not even sure, like, I don't even know what I'm doing. Holy crap, am I gonna look yellow? Does it have a scent? Hold on, let's see what it says on the back. How to use. Shake well, add 1 to 3 drops to your fave moisturizer or your face oil or body cream of choice and blend. More drops, more bronze. Give skin a back from vacay sun-kissed glow with this nourishing bronzing serum. Oh, it's a bronzing serum, okay. Infused with antioxidants, vitamin E, and sunflower seed oil, plus marula and raspberry seed oils. Okay, all right, it's a serum. So you can just add it to your favorite. I'm blending it out. That was a tiny, tiny little bit. So if you have this product and you haven't tried it out, literally all you need is like one drop, and that covered half my hand. The next thing in the box I'm super excited about as well, and I love this brand. This is Vacation, and this is their Shake Shake Mineral SPF. It's called Mineral Milk, and it's SPF 50, and it's a facial sunscreen. I'm super excited about this. I love Vacation because they have like vintage looking packaging, and they freaking nail it every time. And wait till you see this bottle. You can't tell me that this isn't circa 1990, right? Like, how cute is this? And look at the top, the flip. It flips up and you squirt it out. This is so cute. So, shake before each use to mix zinc water, okay? Flip precision spout open and turn bottle upside down. Pour into hands or directly onto face. Rub and massage into face and neck until a clear satin finish is achieved. I am so excited about this. This was also newish. I feel like this just came out kind of around the same time as the e.l.f. bronzing drops. So I am like super excited, and I love how it fits in your hand. This is so fun to me. And like, I think, yeah, that's really liquidy. So remember to shake, shake, shake. So the next thing is, what are you? Vita Masks, Vita, whatever the heck that says, Boost. And this is their hydrogel patches, B12 green caffeine. And it's showing a hand and a wrist. So are you, what do you do? Plant powered patches, directions of use. Please ensure wrist is clean and without sunscreen or lotion before application. Patch can fall off when placed on oily skin. Oh, I don't have oily skin. Not at all. Peel and place one patch on your inner wrist by rubbing and pressing it firmly to ensure all edges are stuck on. Patches can be worn up to 12 hours once done. Please peel off and discard. But what are you? So there's a card for this in their wellness patches. These transdermal well-being patches are designed to help manage a range of everyday problems. Our patches are powered by plants to help steadily and consistently release ingredients for easy and discreet use. That's not discreet. All of the hydrogel patches are formulated with a proprietary blend of carefully selected ingredients to bring you the most effective patch experience. The patches are designed with extended release, allowing you to feel the benefits for up to 12 hours. So there's a snooze to help you snooze the night away. There's Boost, which I have, that gives you the boost to conquer your day. And then Revive will help you keep the party going. I've never heard of this before. I drink a lot of coffee and caffeine, and I feel like this would probably make my heart rate go up to 220 and I'd be dead. So I don't know. I don't know how I feel about that. This is very interesting and scary all at the same time. Maybe if they had sent me a snooze, I would try that one. I would definitely try a snooze one. But this kind of makes me a little nervous. Just a little bit. Just a little bit nervous. But very interesting and innovative, and I'm gonna keep going. Ooh, okay. So this next little item is called Pick Me Up Volume and Length Mascara by M Cosmetics. I am familiar with M Cosmetics. I have purchased some makeup products from them before. They are a very, very pricey brand. So this is very exciting to try out a mascara. Okay, that's what the tube looks like. I don't want to open this up because right now I'm working through like three mascaras. But when it comes time, I will post a video on a try-on. What was I gonna say? There's one other thing that I would like to say about this box is that before you purchase it, they do show a picture of everything that's in the box. That way you can make a decision quickly, if you want this box or not. Because I saw these three items, actually there's a fourth item in here that I will get to in just a second. And that kind of made me want to buy this box in the first place. So you do have like a chance to decide, do you want that? Do you think you're going to like those products? So it's nice. It's a good thing. That's a good thing. Okay. The very last item in the box I'm excited about is Natasha Denona. I love Natasha Denona. I own pretty much every single palette that she has put out, except for her very, very back in the day old palette, the gold palette, the beautiful one that was like $169. I waited too long and they took it off the market and it makes me so sad. But I am so excited because this is a palette and a brush. And this is a Valentine's exclusive. So this must be like a, obviously we're way past Valentine's Day. I just got this box, I think last month, or yeah, the month before while I was on hiatus. So I didn't open it. So I'm assuming that maybe this was like a throw in the box to get rid of it because maybe it didn't sell. This is what the palette looks like. It's very red and pink, which I don't think looks good on me. Obviously, I'm gonna give it a try and see if I can. I feel like I can work with these two colors right here, and somehow maybe I'll pull a couple of colors from another Natasha Denona palette to get like a full look. This is very cute, and the brush. It's very soft. It's just like a crease brush, I would say, but I would definitely get use out of this. This is very exciting. Okay, so on the card, they also include 20% off with code TREND20. I don't know if that's just for people who purchase this box, but yeah, that's very exciting. This box was a lot of fun to unbox with you all. Hopefully when they drop a new box, it's things that I'd be interested in, and I would love to unbox another one on my channel. Let me know if you did like this unboxing or if you just want me to stick with my subscriptions. Yeah, and that is it for this video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and I will see you all in the next one. Have a great day. Bye!